Yeah. So get it right or be racist.
What song? What song?
Perverse.
What?
From the new style.
Oh.
It's a new style with the fresh type of flow. If you want a menage,
wrist icicle ride.
Icicle.
I skipped a part.
Yes, you skipped
start
that
over.
Part.
Start
you
over.
An iconic part. It's a new style with the fresh type of flow. Wrist icicle ride. Bicycle, come show you. Get you this type of flow. If you want a menage, I got a tricycle.
All these those is my mini.
I'm not rapping.
Body smoking, so they call me Young Nicki Chimney. Rappers in the feeling
because they feel me. I give zero and I got zero to the me. Kissing me, cop the blue box, just say Tiffany. Curry with the shots, just tell them to call me Stephanie. Gum pop, and I make my gum pop. I'm the queen of rap, Young Ariana Run Pop.
Yes! That was so good.
Yeah, and you get to not be racist.
Looking at niggas by Nicki Minaj.
No, do not tell
them. It's Black History Month, you have to sing it.
Yeah, no. Sing it word for
what song?
Looking ass nigga.
I'm not singing that.
Why you don't want to sing that?
Evan, just go. Evan, go while you still can.
Why not? Why don't you want to sing that?
No, sing.
You think that song is too urban for you?
No, A, that isn't a song, a rap, and I only sing. And that's
you just like, rapped 5 seconds ago.
No, he sang that. He sang it.
No, he didn't. I heard him rapping.
I rapped a song feature on it. I rapped it because I had a feature, but I don't do straight raps unless it's super bass.
Straight raps. So you.
Oh wait,
you're taking straight.
You're a singer.
He makes music.
Really?
Stream rain.
Stream rain. He gave.
Oh,
it.
Let me hear a little piece of rain.
It's actually really good. Like actually, go.
Oh, let me hear.
Looks like they're calling for rain. Looks like they're calling for rain to wash me away. That's all I'm doing.
Oh.
Okay, period.
You ate that. It looks like they're calling for rain because you really just washed the girls away. Honestly, that was so good.
I have class literally. I have a voice class literally at 11 a.m. I shouldn't be doing this, but yeah.
Like you're teaching the class or
no.
YOLO, honestly, YOLO.
Also a voice teacher as well. But no, I have a voice lesson.
Wait, you're a voice teacher? Why have I never known that?
Because it's a very new subject.
So who do you
it's
like?
It's a very new subject for you to be teaching.
Do you want
to
coach me?
I could coach, I could literally. I was like, there's times where I've been like, oh, I want to give you this pointer. Because it's like my voice, because I have like a brain, like you sound amazing, but like there's like a little thing that you could do that. No, it's not being mean at all. I'm telling you like a standpoint. No.
Can you give me a few pointers?
Evan, I thought we were friends.
No.
Can you give me a few pointers if I sing you something
other? Okay. Victoria, I said your voice is freaking incredible. I just said there's a few times where, like, there's other things you could do that would, like, spice it up, maybe.
No, like, if you hate me, just say that. It's okay. It's fine.
You're more talented at singing than I am, and I don't say that a lot.
Not too much.
You don't say that a lot to people?
No, not much.
Okay. Like, you've never met
people? Oh, I have. Well, I think singing is subjective. People are better singing different things. That's my opinion.
Okay, cool. Okay, so what would you... Wait, what?
I want you to hear Georgia sing.
Yeah. So can I sing for you and you like give me a few pointers?
Yeah. I can sing myself. You can leave. Thank you.
Period.
Get them again for me, babe.
Okay.
Okay, what do you want to hear? Like, what artist do you want to hear?
I'm in a Rihanna mood today.
Okay, period. I can do that for you.
Thank you, Josh. Someone said Beyonce is shaking.
Get live tax expert help free, plus a final review free with TurboTax Live. Simple.
What song are you doing?
Don't worry about it.
Unload in the first 2 seconds, so.
Mm-hmm.
Chest to chest, nose to nose, heart to bone, we were always just that close. Wrist to wrist, toe to toe, lips that felt just like the inside of a rose. So how come when I reach out my finger, it feels like more than just
okay, I'm gonna pause you. All right, I'm gonna give you some advice. So, what you're doing is you're singing it too high. Yeah. It's lower than you think it is. Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me try it. Let me try it lower. Let's try it lower.
This is literally what I do in my voice lessons, and I have a lesson. Okay.
Let me just try it lower.
Wait. Tiana, are you good?
Yes.
Side by side,
oh, you're
sleeping next to me, arm in arm, dust to dust, just a charm, with a little last night only she. So how come when I reach out my finger, it feels like more than distance between us? In this California dreaming, waiting.
Okay, so that was a little too low. So I think some great advice would be listening to Rihanna sing it in her key and then singing it with her.
Okay. So something more like...
Don't make me mad. Ooh, stop doing it. You know I hate when she do that shit. I hate
it. You don't think that sounds good?
I don't know what song she's singing anymore.
It's the same song.
Do that again.
What?
The chest to chest voice again.
Okay. Can I actually hear your real voice? Because I really want to. Can I hear you actually sing California King Bed? Like,
okay, let me just switch the song. Maybe it's the song.
No, it's not the song.
No, I'm thinking it's the song.
I love that song. I literally just downloaded that song on my playlist today, so it's not.
Okay, I mean, you sing it. Let's hear an example.
Exactly.
This California.
You're so quick with it.
What?
You're so quick with it. Like, I just love it. Sorry.
In this California King Bed. That's literally all I know from it, though.
I thought you loved the song.
I love the song. I just don't know the lyrics that well. But I've been listening to it lately. My Rihanna song right now that I'm really... That one is fun. And then I also like the new song, Cockiness.
You know, it's old. My favorite is probably Manned Out.
My favorite...
I thought your favorite was Bon Dorible.
I love Pondery, but I can sing that in her original key and I'm very happy about it.
Okay, sing that. Let's hear it.
Mr. DJ song Pondery play. Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up? Only once so I'll dance some more. Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up?
Keep going.
Yeah. Go one by one, then two by two. That's literally all I know.
Yeah, that's
wait, do you know Man Down?
I know it, but I don't know it well enough to say.
Do you know Unfaithful?
He knows I'm faithful in it. I know, that's literally all I know. I don't know like her deep cuts that well. I know
one of my favorite songs.
I love Unfaithful. I love it.
Sorry, my delivery's here.
Are you about to eat?
Yeah. I'm about to eat these bitches up. I can't live no again, and you're dying. Seem to know this, I'm not you.
Oh, okay. Stop. So.
You change your complexion to find your reflection alone. I had to go. Can't you hear me? I'm not coming home.
Okay.
And do you understand? I've changed my plan.
You know, I like that church stuff.
Like, this one is good.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I'll
that give was my- good. You can't okay. even lie.
Okay. The pitch was really good. The tone was really good. But what you did was you closed your mouth and you really couldn't hear any of the words you were saying. You have to open it up a little bit more.
Yeah. Well, I wish that you would close your mouth a little bit more and never sing again. You know what I mean? And let me tell you something about me. What needs to be pitched forth is the people outside of your house with pitchforks and torches that need to burn down that fucking house with you inside of it. Because let me tell you this. You can't even fucking sing. And let me tell you something else. You can't dance either. So how the fuck are you going to give lessons to a bad bitch like me?
I don't think he knew you were joking.
I don't give a damn.
Victoria, do you think that Evan can sing in real life?
Would you say?
Do you think that Evan can sing in real life?
Yes.
Well, you talk offline.
Yes, I literally listen to Rain all the time.
Well, you and I can have a conversation offline, then that's fine.
I mean, to each his own, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But don't tell me that I was, like, in the wrong pitch, because it's never giving wrong pitch.
I thought he said the pitch was good.
The pitch was good, but you have to enunciate.
And did he say that?
Yeah.
Bring him back.
No, guys, I feel really bad. I have to go explain.
You have to go explain. Well, you know what? That's exactly what a weak person would do.
Okay, do you think that Evan can sing in real life?
Absolutely or am not. I tripping? Fucking sucks.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out if I'm tripping or not.
Yeah, you're not tripping. You're not tripping at all. But what I'm tripping over is the fact that he said that he does singing lessons. Like, he teaches people how
to No, sing. I thought that meant that he was going to get lessons.
He said he did both.
Well, did both what? What are you talking about?
Like, he gets lessons and he teaches them.
To who?
I don't know, Helen Keller. That's about the only person who I can see.
When this whole time he was singing, I thought he was playing. I thought that was a joke.
Yeah.
But he really got a song out and he really be singing.
Yeah.
Well, I am so glad that I kept my mouth closed.
Yeah. And you know what? Closed mouths don't get fed. And I kept my mouth closed for a little bit too long because I was helping him. I was helping his ego. One thing about me is I can't keep it shut for a little bit too long than that, clearly.
Okay, well,
yeah.
How about you give us a selection since you are the songstress?
A selection?
Yeah, come with a selection.
Like from who?
It doesn't matter. Not Ariana anymore, though. Let's
be sure with. Not Ariana. I only said Ariana because I knew she couldn't sing it, you know?
Oh.
Are we doing a battle? Or am I just singing?
You want to do a battle? Is that what
yeah.
you said?
Yeah.
Okay, we can do that.
Okay, same artist, different song.
For sure, okay.
What artist, though?
Oh, fuck. I don't know. Let them choose.
Billie Eilish, SZA, Beyonce. Hey, you know what?
Tony Braxton, come here, Tony Braxton, and eat us up.
And you know what? She's so sickening. Oh, should we do Tamar? I only know one Tamar Braxton song.
What song?
Love and War.
What do I know about Tamar?
I forgot I still have this echo on.
I don't know. Adele,
we can do Adele.
We'll do Adele.
And who's going first, me or you?
You.
Okay, cool.
For sure.
Let me just pull up a song really quick. Okay, yeah.
Wait a minute, nigga.
Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry. Ooh, I got mad.
You know, Evan got mad too. Like, he stormed up.
I didn't know he was gonna take you seriously. Nobody ever takes you seriously.
Well, he also takes himself seriously, so can you really expect? I'm sorry.
Well, I apologize to him. I really didn't know that he was serious.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, he was.
My God, today.
Victoria said it.
She said, I listen to rain all the time. Ah!
There ain't no
good. You better eat. Ah, you better eat. Was it not forever? You don't know.
And in the water, I have run out of women. I am lonely in the darling, baby. Where me you go?
You better eat.
I was still a child. Didn't get the chance.
You sing like that. I'm
actually gonna sing that song at my dad's funeral when he passes away. Hopefully sometime soon.
Why are we
I just like to plan ahead, you know? We had like a very like rough like relationship. So like that song's gonna be like very touching, but it's like go easy on me, you know, like I was still a child, you know.
didn't have the chance to.
Yeah, exactly. To really blossom into a woman before he decided to ship me off to fucking like Pennsylvania, bumfuck nowhere, and San Diego.
For sure.
All because I was smoking crack. Like, well, what 15-year-old is not smoking crack?
That is a fairly good reason to send someone off, though.
You know. Yeah. I thought that was.
Crack isn't good. Crack is whack.
Yeah, I don't do it anymore. Because Whitney taught me that.
When's the last time you did crack?
When I was 15. Yeah. When okay. I was 15, I did dabble. But now I'm good.
Well, that's quite a dabble.
Yeah, I just do coke now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay, let's hear your selection, babe.
I don't even know too many Adele songs, so I'm
neither did I. I didn't really know that one. I just
did you look at that?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna type in Adele, and whatever song comes up, I'll just.
Hey, please sing "Set Fire to the Rain."
I don't like this song.
Let me turn this echo off. In Jesus' mighty name.
In Jesus' mighty, mighty, mighty.
Get
that
echo behind me.
Get the yeet.
Get those behind me. Stay cheese. I got the keys. He got the trees. I'm a henny. I ain't got time for a broke nigga. You know what I mean? Oh, shit.
Okay. I'm going to sing Make You Feel My Love via my iPad. I got an iPad.
Oh, your iPad? Okay.
I got an iPad.
My iPad too.
Oh, no, you got an iPad.
I have my iPad.
We got an iPad. Oh, you rich.
Yeah,
I mean. Okay. Hopefully the lyrics come up because it just is. Oh, my God. I don't think this is the one with the lyrics.
You should have put karaoke.
Oh, okay. It's not a gospel song, bitch.
Oh, okay.
You want everything to be gospel.
Well, we need the oil.
Oil of the Lord.
Exactly.
He died. He just died. I'm sorry.
And that's okay, because he's guess where he is?
Heaven. And this is for you, Mr. Kenny. Thank you, backgrounds. That was a real on point. When the rain is blowing in your face, and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. This is for you, kid. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there's no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I will never. Oh, Kenny, I miss you, Kenny. Take it, sis.
No, 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 no.
A guinea.
I go hungry, I go black and blue. I go crawling down the avenue.
Guinea, I miss you.
Oh.
wanted to make you feel my love.
I miss you so much.
The storms are raging on the road.
And on the highway of regret.
You wait, wait.
Oh.
This. I'm so scared right now, Kenny. Huh? The storms are raging on the rolling sea, and on the highway of regret. The winds of change are blowing wild and free. You ain't seen nothing like me yet.
Yeah.
And make your dreams come true. I go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. Bitch, you're supposed to be crying. It's emotional.
Oh, shit, love.
Yo, Kenny.
Poke Kenny. Oh, I miss him. He's dead.
And you know what? He is. Oh, shit. He's like where he should be, you know, because like one thing about Kenny is he was a God-fearing man. And you know, the God-fearing men definitely go to heaven because you know what? All dogs go to heaven. And that man was a fucking dog the way he handled me in the sack. I mean, he was such a good man.
Wrong Kenny.
Yeah, he was such a good man. I was thinking about Kenny Ortega.
Well, now that we did that.
somebody said,
Evan crying a lot.
Evan is crying.
Now that we're saying that, can you sing us a gospel song, please? I love when you sing gospel.
Well, I don't know gospel songs.
Find one.
Okay, just give me a second. Let me just find one. Ooh, 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 ooh,
ooh, ooh, ooh. Woo 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 woo
woo woo
woo woo woo woo woo woo.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
Mm-hmm.
I found it.
Okay, period.
I literally found it, babe. Just give me a little second to let it load.
If you don't notice how the song goes, why is she singing? Somebody talk about Macy Gray.
Don't want me, then don't talk to me. Go ahead and
freeze.
Don't talk to me.
Running and don't talk to me.
Go ahead and say no, running and don't talk to me.
Running and don't talk to me.
Go ahead and free yourself.
Go ahead and free yourself.
Go ahead and talk to me.
Running and don't talk to me.
Go ahead and
go ahead and let a vent that it's I.
Okay, we have to get off here so I can add Evan and Victoria, and then I'll add you back. Okay?
Okay, for sure.
Hello?
Where'd Tiana go?
Hold on, I'm bringing her back.
Oh. Wait, did you have to end it to let me in?
Yeah, because I thought you were with him.
Oh.
Hey.
Hey.
How's everybody? What's going
on? Wait, so where is he?
I don't know. I just feel like that shouldn't happen again, because like I just don't think he realized like what was going on.
Yeah,
so.
And that sounds like his own personal issue.
Does Evan have Asperger's?
No, I just don't want to I just feel like we should not put him back on here.
Why not? Because I just heard that he was talking shit.
Well,
yeah, I did too.
I just started my live. I'm not watching his. I don't know what's going on over there.
Oh, I thought he was over here with you.
No, babe. We just got off.
They were telling me that in my comments too. They said he talking shit.
Well, he's on his own live right now.
Well, should I go over there?
No. They're all saying he's not.
He's not what?
He's not talking crap.
He's saying I harassed him.
Oh wait, he's adding me.
Okay.
Answer.
No, I don't want
answer, guys... Victoria.
Shut up, pussy bitch.
Rude.
Answer.
I don't want you guys to be rude.
We're not gonna be rude, I promise.
You guys.
I promise you I won't.
I don't want Georgia to be rude.
I won't, okay. Adam.
No, you are.
I promise you I won't.
No. Can I really?
No. I literally won't. I promise.
No, I'm not going to say. I'm just going to sit here like I was before. And I've already instructed my followers, don't say nothing to that boy.
Like, man. I literally promise you I won't.
What's up, what's up, babe? Bye bye. Best buy. When I'm on a date, on a date. Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, I will. I don't think he's live anymore. They just said he ended it.
Oh, he ended it.
Oh, dang it.
Damn it.
Dang it.
Him and I mean, you guys should just talk privately then.
Me and him?
Yes.
Oh no, I wanted to do another live.
Oh, he's texting me. Maybe
he's texting me.
Evan, hello?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay.
Hi.
Evan. Listen, first off, I just have to say, me and Tiana are sitting this one out.
Yeah, we are over here. Wait, let's get closest to this corner, Victoria.
This is not for real, Evan, okay? Like, this is not freaking for real.
And so I'm hearing you're, like, saying that I harassed you.
Oh, my God. I can't wait. It's just so fake, it's obvious, honestly.
What's so fake?
Everything. The whole persona you put on.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think creators like me actually strive for authenticity. While all we do is.
Okay, I don't want to be porn.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. Like, I literally, like, I was just, like, saying, like, I was just trying to give you pointers on, like, your singing.
No, no, you actually weren't giving pointers. You're actually saying that I wasn't good at singing. That's not pointers. And actually, I am good at singing because I literally got into school for singing. I literally was on American Idol. I have so much to back myself up. Bye.
Okay, cool.
Oh, he think he, hey. Oh, girl, you better you than me. Better you than me.
I don't know what he's talking about.
Better you than me.
Like, all better. I literally said was you like, can't sing, which is a subjective opinion. Like, he says I couldn't sing. So it's like, am I upset? No.
Better you than
you know what I mean? Me. And I don't remember seeing him on American Idol because my dad was literally a judge there.
Was that real? Is he being for real? I can't never tell with these people.
I think he's so real.
He said that you were everything about you.
And then I don't know why he would say something like that. Like, that's so weird. It's like, I'm a real person with feelings. Like, and they're a little hurt right now.
It was just... And, you know, I never want to talk about anybody's singing voice because, you know, I've had my days where my voice is... You know, I've given a little more than I had, and I couldn't really sing as well as I thought yeah. I could. And I did a couple mess ups. I've been on stage in front of thousands and had a little crack every now and then. So, you know, I just feel like y'all.
When you said you had a little crack.
Yeah, a little crack in my voice.
Well, I don't know. I've never experienced that personally. I've always like sang with such precision and such like range, and like I'm always on key and everything. So like, I don't understand why like someone would be upset about that. Like, I guess though, like, do you say?
I don't think he was seriously upset. I think that was a joke. I think he just got you back.
I think you should add him back, Victoria.
No, he said he was acting.
Yeah.
Okay, so add him back. Yeah. Let's see.
But now somebody just said that he got bananaed.
Oh, no.
There's no way. He didn't say anything.
But I don't want to add him back because, like...
You saw I wasn't mean. I told you I wouldn't be.
Well, yeah, but he was literally, like...
Yeah, that was him.
He came in here all aggressive. Like, I thought that was for real.
Yeah, he was.
No, for real. That was fake.
Yeah, he told me that he was acting.
Okay, so put him back on. Let's see his acting skills.
No, I don't want to do that again.
Okay. What's his acting?
I don't... I just, like, I don't... I'm not going to do that.
And you know what? That's okay, because let me tell you something about him.
How was your day?
How was whose day?
Yours and Tiana's. How was everybody's day?
Well, my day was great until now. My night has been ruined by Evan. Evan harassed me. He literally harassed me. He came on here and he harassed me. He told me that I was a fat fucking loser who could not sing and that I'll never be anything. He literally said that to me. He said, I have so many accolades. I've done this. I've done that. What has your fat ass done? He literally said that to me.
No, he said he's had so many accolades. He said, I've done this. I've sang here. What have you done other than being big? That's what he said.
Exactly. He literally said that. He said, you're a thick ass bitch with no real, like, life. He said, at least, like, he's authentic and, like, my fat ass comes on here. Oop.
I'm not actually that mad. I had my moment. I got over it. And I wasn't really actually acting. I was actually acting there, not actually giving a crap for it. I didn't understand really anything. I moved on from it.
Yeah. Now let's all just sing.
I wish you would move on from that haircut.
No, let's all just sing a song and call it a night.
Okay.
We are a family, a giant tree.
I don't know that song.
Oh.
It's from Dreamgirls.
Yeah, so what's this about me being like the fakest bitch on the planet?
Oh my god.
Joking. I was joking. I actually didn't mean it.
No, I think you meant that because your face told me that you meant that.
I didn't.
You said that I'm a fat fucking loser who won't have anything.
What?
You said that my vagina stinks. You said all kinds of things. I feel assaulted, honestly. Verbally assaulted.
No, I didn't say any of that. And also, don't go with the fat shit, because I've been called fat literally my whole fucking life. So I don't.
Okay, well, you literally called me that when you came on here.
I didn't call you fat.
Yeah, you did. You said you're the fattest loser. You're like, you should go on The Biggest Loser. You're a fake ass bitch. You said that.
I didn't say you're fake. And also,
you literally said that.
I literally did the same thing you're doing. So I honestly just.
Okay, so what did you say when you came on here?
Do you want like real here or not? I don't know.
No, let's be real. Because I'm a real person with real feelings. Not a fake ass bitch like you said I was.
I didn't say you're fake. I honestly think you're really talented, because that was actually really impressive.
No, I think he said big as like you're big on this app.
Yeah. No, he said big as in like the way when I turn to the side, I almost bust my house open because I'm so fucking wide. He said that when I turn around, when I back up, there's a beeping sound and it says wide load on the back of my big ass.
It says that to me as well, though. So like.
Yeah, and you know what? That's so, like, rude that she would say something. Like, you should know, like, what it feels like to be hurt by words like that. And you, like, came on here and you just said that to me. And I promise you, like, you really, like, sent me back into a fucking psychosis. Because, like, I literally, like, have been called that my entire life. And I literally have been starving myself for the last 3 weeks to lose 5 pounds. And you really just, like, sent me, like, back into, like, depression. And I don't, like, I really don't appreciate that.
This is literally 3 a.m. I can't right now.
No, it's not 3 a.m.
Hey, wait, where are you?
Maryland.
Oh, yeah.
It's literally 10 o'clock. It's 10:11.
It's 12:11.
Yeah, that's what I meant to say, 12.
Yeah, I thought you were in L.A.
Yeah, I meant to say 12. Shut your fucking
mouth. No, but actually, no, can I say this? Actually, can I say this, like, real talk, like, no character? I just wanted to, like, let you know, like, the reason that did, like, really get to me when you said that was because I'm saying this is, like, an actual person. Like, I don't want to, like, I'm just saying I have, like, a really big falling come up, and it really, like, completely destroyed my self-esteem. And I've been trying to work really hard, like, as a performer to, like, improve myself in my aspects. And I feel like I've done that. And, like, just hearing that, it really, like, really destroyed that self-confidence that I was trying to gain. So that was like the reason it really like hurt. But
yeah,
like,
and you calling me a lard ass also hurt me the same way. So maybe you should, like, I don't know, like, think before you speak, you know, because the things you say can be impactful.
Okay, I'm actually not acting here. I'm actually being real.
Yeah, me too.
Can you? Yeah, she's never gonna be, like, for real.
No, I'm for real. I've been for real this entire time.
Guys, I gotta go turn the
dream girls will never leave you.
I just. What
that
makes her break character?
Hold a note. Hello, what'd you say?
Can I talk to the real person there, not the person?
Oh, you're calling me a fake bitch again.
It's freaking freezing.
No, I'm saying you're actually not being authentic right now with me. I'm actually trying to have, like, an actual word.
Okay, so what's authentic to me? Since you know me so well, what is authentic?
No, authentic
Evan,
means you're...
Evan. We do not get authentic here.
Ugh. This is why TikTok drives me insane sometimes.
Well, I'm the most authentic self I am. You know what I mean? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm really pretty. I'm rich. I live in a big mansion. My name is Georgia. I can sing well. I dance well. I have a fat ass, big tits, and P. Diddy's calling me right now.
And you paid for
all on my iPad. Do you have an iPad? I don't think so.
Yeah.
I don't use it, but I have one.
Hey, Tiana.
Huh?
What's your favorite Dreamgirls song?
The one we were just singing. We are dream girls, boy, we'll make you happy. I like that
one. Yeah, smash it.
We are dream girls will never leave you.
Dang, sing
Georgia,
it.
Can you help me?
Oh, I don't
on the end.
I don't know
the Go ahead and start. Oh, well, never mind. We'll-
And all you gotta do is dream and you'll be there. Dreams. Dream girls will make you through the night. Yeah. And then I forget.
Georgia, you don't know any of the words to that song?
No, I only know Dream Girls. I've never seen the movie before. I'm sorry. It's too black for me.
It's the first day of Black History. The first hour.
Oh, February.
It's the first hour.
Yeah, how dare you, Georgia?
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I'm only half black.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I
forgot. I've watched some of Dreamgirls, but then I think my plane landed.
Your plane landed? You watched it on the plane?
And you know what? It seems like you've only done some of everything. You've only taken some of the singing lesson. You only know some of the song. You only know some of your family members because the other ones have shunned you. You know what I mean?
Victoria, why are you so cold? I literally see you freezing.
Gosh, I'm freezing. Because I have on shorts. But I just turned on the heater.
I still don't know. I moved in an apartment 2 days ago. I still don't know where my...
Alone?
Yeah.
Good for you.
Parents helped a little bit, but also I couldn't...
Wait, what'd you say? You glitched.
Parents helped a little bit because, you know, apartments are expensive in Virginia.
Oh. In Virginia?
We're from Maryland.
I'm from Maryland, but now I'm in Virginia.
Oh. Are you in Richmond?
Fairfax.
Oh.
Can we get an apartment tour?
Oh my god, you don't fucking swear. Alright.
Swear?
I swear all the time. I don't know how you haven't known that yet.
Well, when you were seeing the Nicki Minaj verse, you definitely bleeped out the word fuck.
No, he bleeped out the word blank bicycle.
Oh, dick bicycle.
I bleep. I always sing it on live. Alright. So, here's a bathroom.
Why are you whirling around like that?
Yes.
It is 3 a.m. and I'm on sleep medication. That's why.
Oh, so you should be sleeping.
I should be.
Right. Like, you said you were supposed to be asleep 3 hours ago.
You know, I have to do it. I have a class tomorrow and I have to sing a song that I barely know. No.
That closet about is about as empty as your brain.
I'm not.
And I would imagine I know exactly why that closet is empty, because it needs space for you. Because you're a homosexual. And you know, that's okay. We love the gays here.
I told you.
Wait, what? What did I just miss?
That's what we're not going to do. I get this whole character, but we're not going to do
it. Wait, what did I just miss?
No, she was like, you're in the closet because you're a homosexual. And I'm like...
That's her main joke. That's like the main joke that she makes on here.
That's not a joke at all. Sorry. And that's not me. That's my friend. My cousin, I mean.
Yeah.
But, I love the gays. I stand with the gays. Like, I'm literally pansexual myself.
Oh. But you don't know
you what are?
I, you don't know what I am, though.
A homosexual.
No.
Well...
But what are you?
I am and no one ever will. That's my goal in life.
Okay, period. Well, I know.
No, you don't.
And I think the rest of the internet knows as well.
No, you don't.
We're a dream of
life. We'll make
you happy.
All right, I'm gonna head out.
Good night. Good night.
Fucking loser.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We are dream girls.
Okay, let's do a quartet. No. That's the four. That's trio. A trio.
It's a trio.
What's a trio song?
Gracefulness, shut the fuck up. I just have to say, what about that one? Dream Girls.
Oh, well, I don't know. I only know one song from there.
There you are, Effie. I've been looking all over.
I turn my...
Yeah.
Okay, Tiana, you take that part.
No, I don't know it.
You're
no, I want you to take no, it.
You do Anika Noni, no. Anika Noni Rose.
Anika Noni Rose.
Anika Noni.
Anika Noni.
Noni.
Okay, fine. Ooh, somebody said Cheetah Girls.
Oh, that's good. Four voices perfectly blending. Right from the start, oh, I'm afraid that's ending, and my world is falling apart. It's over. And I feel
you chose the most least relevant song.
Right.
Excuse me? Every song on Cheetah Girls 2 is the most relevant song.
Okay, fine, fine, fine. You're right, you're right. But, like, I just feel like... Yeah, I mean, I guess that's what it is, a good song.
You know what? You guys want to sing fucking Cinderella? Let's do Cinderella, because that's the only one you know.
No, like... what about... we've definitely done Alanita Nana. What about what about the one from like, you know, when they're all competing and then like Aqua has on like the sparkly shoes? It's in the third one. And they're in India and they're like, I'm the one.
Tiana doesn't know that one.
Okay, Tiana, do you wanna pick
it? There's a time
that we all
choose.
To either quit or follow through. Yes, a follow through.
Yeah. You just lose faith, trust your heart. To somehow lead you through the dark. We're not the only one
who's dreaming and who needs help. I don't remember.
Hey, you guys didn't even know any of the Cheetah Girls songs. You know what? That's okay.
We might get lonely, but we're not. Hello. Bow, bow.
Cause we are sisters.
We stand together.